Grazie. No jokes, please. No. No jokes, but I am going to teach you a few words in Italian. Never say I love you, it's too English. Don't love like the Inglese. And never say je t'aime, it's too pretty. It's good for the Francese. In Dutch they say ich liebe, they can keep it with all the Hollandaise. But now I teach you three words, you will learn them and drive the women crazy. Ti voglio bene, you will say, it means I want you every day. Ti voglio bene. Ti voglio bene, you will learn, means every night for you I burn. Ti voglio bene. Now when the moment is near, you whisper softly in her ear, ti voglio bene. Remember how I taught you first these words of love you should rehearse. Ti voglio bene. But love is more than speaking. When you're speaking, is all through. Listen, this is very important. I will tell you what to do. You close your eyes, and if you want to make a woman happy, you be the masters of love. Be Italian. Be Italian. Go ahead and try to steal that fiery kiss. Be Italian. You rascalian. When you hold her, don't just hold her. Hold her tense. But be gentle. Sentimental. Go ahead and try to give her cheek a pat. Yet to be daring and uncaring. But when you pinch her, try to pinch her where there's hot. Be a singer, be a lover. Pick her now and now before the chance is past. A big Italian,
Grazie.